Breaking news, police say a 43-year-old man was found dead, wrapped in a blanket and inside the trunk of a burning vehicle. The man was found Tuesday afternoon in South Philadelphia. Right now, investigators don't know how the man died, and they do not have anyone in custody. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.